My name is Enma Rodriguez. I am a Delaware Tech graduate. What drew me into the Delaware Tech paramedic program was that the education that you get here is very much, it builds you up. They have really awesome instructors that pushed me. For the first time in school and in college career, I can say, they told me, this is for you. We're here for you, anything you need, let's figure it out. Instead of telling me school's not for you, we're like, no, this is for you and we're gonna be here. They understand that you have to work hard, you don't really have a choice, and they're very relatable. They offered me other things that I could do or offered me time. Here, if you want, you can come here. We have lab time this day. We'll take you out of clinicals and we'll work on your skills because you do have to have your skills on point. They don't want to just throw you out in the wolves. They want you prepared. I was always taken care of, and they understand because they're adults. They went through this themselves. They didn't just treat me like a student. They treated me like a human and understood that I had responsibilities and things I wasn't able to control in my life. It was a blessing coming into this program.